Welcome back, everybody. It's more Everybody's Golf on PlayStation 4. Carrying on our little series, trying to set some elite high scores. We're going to go back to Eagle City, regular tees, teeny cups, all 18. Let's see how we get on. So teeny cups makes it slightly different. Shouldn't impact the score too much, because in theory we're going to get them so close that putting's pretty straightforward, especially on Eagle City. But as we get to the harder courses, I think it'll really impact our score. So we just got it on. We got a 44, a record attempt, nevertheless. It's not going to move far, mind you. No, move further than I thought. Move quite away, actually. It's when they don't look like they're moving, you can't really be positive. You almost want it to move more, because it makes you have a go at a birdie. There was an eagle there. So we've got 15 under. And eagled everything bar six of them. Yeah, we're right into the teeth of the gale here. See what we can do. Top spin to keep it low. In theory, penetrates the wind better. Oh, that's a nasty bounce. Gonna go off the back. Again, another eagle chance, but this is a tough one. Ah, just high. That's still not a gimme of a birdie putt. Got it though. It's a birdie start. Three, home of the albatross. It's a par five. I didn't realize I'd albatrossed it with teeny cups. That's pretty impressive, if I do say so myself. I've gone top spin for the roll, really. Max spin and it hooked round, but it probably have straightened a bit too much. So 101 to go. Downwind. All depends how much it affects the wedge. Oh, it wasn't far away. That's going to be a tricky putt, though. For an eagle, though. Looks like it slopes up. Go on, give me the eagle. Gotcha. Ooh, four under. It's a four, and the wind should help us here, because it'll play. Well, it's going to run us down the bank. Alright, let's see what we can do. Back inside spin, but I think it's going to hold too well in the wind. We're going to be on the low side. Might run off. Yeah, just going to run off the left edge. Nah, it's a mistake. Ah, it's going to make this shot really tough. Hard to get close, and it's hard to get the birdie. Yeah, look at that. In the sand. Birdie's out the window. Just hope we can get it close enough for the par. At 90%, look at that. I wasn't expecting to get nearly that much on it. So we've got a toughish par putt. Ah, feels like a drop shot. Just getting off the mistake was missing the fairway. It's a five and cut the corner, which is just as well, because we're into the teeth of this wind. Again, try and get the top spin on it. Keep it low. Oh, caught the tree. Are we in good shape? Yeah, we're just about alright. Look how short it is though, 260. Hitting that tree did not help us. 202 to go. A Big 3-iron. Hard to get it close for the eagle. Well, we'll get a chip at it. Didn't make the green. Really hard to chip him with teeny cups. Except when you chip him in for the eagle. Thought I'd miss that. I'd four spins around the cup though. So 6 under, we get that shot back. So 6, now we're downwind here, which we've got to kind of abuse a little bit. Yep, got the super top side spin. Should in theory give it a little bit more air, get it over that, yeah. Oh, it's hooked into the bunker. That bunker is not my friend. Should have gone much further left. Alright. Ah, flyer. That's way out the back then. See what I mean about mistakes compounding themselves? One mistake leads to the next one. So we're going to struggle it to get up and down if we're not careful. That's okay. Just have to take the par, I think. Yeah. 6 under after 6, though. We're just doing it the exciting way. So, a bit of wind. Oof, that's all right. Roll with it. Go for the birdie. Got the birdie. Birdie. 7 under. Hey, it's a par 4. I mean, you could get 20 under here because there's loads of eagle opportunities. I'm just not taking them. And getting pars in other places. You could get a really good score on here. No. 80 to go. Little bit of headwind. Yeah, that was not a good shot. Oh, luckily, it's not that bad a putt. Which helps. Nice birdie. 8 under. And par 3 to finish off these 9. And pin's not in a bad spot. Try a little bit of side spin. I haven't hit a spiral shot in so long. I mean, this would be a nice time to get one, but I don't think that's it. Yeah, it straightened when it landed and it was short. Really, this is pretty straight. 12 foot's not a good distance to land it. Got it. So we're going to finish 9 under for the opening 9. Yeah, 2 putt at the start, but that was a massive putt, wasn't it? And then we got the chip in. See what we can do on the way back in. So 10, just hit it. Got the super backspin, give it a bit of height. Hopefully get the air underneath it. So 175 to go. Well, no. Where's that going to end up? Oh, just died on that front face, didn't it? 20 foot. Again, it's one of these consistent breakers. Can we read it better than we read the first? Not quite. Pace was spot on. Still get the birdie, but again, there's an eagle there if you can get it closer. That feels like a miss. 11 into the wind, so you're never going to get this anywhere near, really. Again, we'll go for the top spin. Try and keep it low and roll it. That'll do. We've got 85 to go. Always hard to read these. A lot of right-hand shots, right? Champion. Short, but not bad. Birdie. So 11 under. 12's the par 3. 12 is a par. I often don't like this hole. Yeah, today's going to be interesting because we've got a lot of topspin. We're going to have to downhill, downwind. We're going to go backspin, I think. Oh, got the ultra. Oh, nice shot. Theory is just bounce it pin high and come back. Oh, a bit deep, but it'll come back a bit. Wind really caught it. Oh, great play. Oh, that birdie. It's going to break late. We can probably muscle this a tiny bit. Just keep the speed up at the end and it'll just kink in. There you go. 12 under. So 13. We should clear those bunkers. This is the bunker that worries me here because we're going to have to thrash a 3-wood down here. Right, let's try this. So we're going to try and bend it into the bank to try and hold it up a bit. No, no, needs a bounce. No, I'm going to end up in that bunker. Oh, this is going to be tricky. Again, can't really read the pace. I got 90% last time out of a bunker, 86. It's going to be a little bit long. That's all right. We got the birdie putt. But again, there's an eagle if you can make the green there. 13. So 14. Oh, I'm almost tempted to go over the top here. We've got the downwind. I shouldn't do this. Got the ultra. Masterful. This lands somewhere sensible. Well, don't take your eye off the gate. We'll get a little dink into the pin. Need the backspin. Ah! Ooh. Oh, that's close for the birdie. That is not how you get the birdie, but it sort of worked for us. We could have been plugged. We could have bounced off the back. We got super lucky with that lie in the bunker. So 15's the last par 3. Bit of wind. Oh, that's not bad. Your chance for a birdie. Let's see it. Stay calm and cool. Oh, nice. Nearly missed it. That's 9 in a row. 16, home of the water skip. Oh, possible wind. Oh, let's go for it, come on. Ah, I just didn't make it. Yeah, the wind was too much in the end. So we still got 200 to go. Didn't get much help. I'd have rather taken it back off the tee, if I'm honest. Made the green stuff. So we got a chance at the par. 30 foot for par. I mean, it's our own fault. But it's still a tough par. Oh, I'm going to take the bogey. Oh, Shouldn't have gone for, should we? Should have played the sensible shot. Going for the eagle, got the bogey. Eh. 17. You think I'd learn, wouldn't you? Then again, if you've watched this channel enough, you know I'm not going to learn. Off you go. Masterful. Bango's 18 under, I suppose. Unless we're an eagle eagle. Which is unlikely I can chip this in. It's definitely an eagle on 18 to get, but I've got to chip this in, really. Champion. Oof. If that had dropped. Oh, that buggy. So 15. 18's got a part into the win though. Gonna make it a bit tougher. Although we got the power shot for the second shot if we need it. Really helps your accuracy any. And it'll be accuracy rather than length that I'll need. .196 over the tree into the wind. Anything else you want to throw at me, game? And it's a bit uphill. Oh, that's gone all the way left. This is going to be a heck of a putt. Yeah, we're probably 25 foot. 21.
Oh, for the eagle!
Will you drop yours?
Sloping down, I think.
In the hole.
Raking to the left.
It's somewhere in that ballpark.
It's there.
Oh! Literally couldn't have been closer. Ah, it's going to be 16 under because we made a complete hash of it. We set a score, but we left something on the table there. I mean, assume we made 16 for a birdie, that's 18. Plus the two pars, that's 20. Plus the couple of eagles we missed. You could get 21, 22 under there. Stats, we missed a few fairways, we missed a few greens. Yeah, look at that. Broke our best score, though. That's something. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please like, share and subscribe. Please leave me a comment. And I'll see you next time for a bit more Everybody's Golf. Great work.